Our opening ceremonies with the entrance of the Bible, furnished by Chief Sergeant at Arms, Edgar Lewis.